The moon is in the sky. It's not moon. What's this? Horse. The horse is meant to ride on the dark. This is a brown horse. What's this? Pen. The pen write. The pen write on this paper. What's this? Shoes. These are shoes going on feet. Shoes. What's this? House. We live in houses. They are doors and windows. This is a house. What's this? Pig. Our pig have big nose. This is the pig. What's this? Tree. The tree is very tall. This is a tree. I like dogs. Dogs makes nice pets. Bugs. I don't like bugs very much. We don't want to pet the bug. But you can pet your dog. Dog makes nice pets. Bugs.
Watch
out for bugs. The moon is in the sky. A beautiful. This is the full moon. And the full moon takes the berries outside and eats the berries under the moon.
Berries and moon.
They have to go together. Now what? This is my horse. The horse is brown and has white. I like to ride my horse. Ride on his feet. I like to ride the horse. I also has a pet. I don't ride my pet. I ride my pen. I write a pen on this paper.
Brown horse.
Horse.
Red.
Don't forget. Write the horse. Write the pen.
With the pen.
With the pen. Shoes.
Do you
wear shoes in the house? Wear shoes in not dirt and them. Not. Do you like shoes, yellow and white? Then you smash yellow house.
Just be careful to
stush about our face with a pig. And they like to sleep. Sometimes they sleep under the tree. The tree with lots of shade. So the pig can sleep under the tree. Make sure you don't sleep under the tree. It's the end.